try and pop it in here. Bad now. I wonder if I should take the 60 or the keep going on the 605 south. It is. Right here. Should have some sunshine. That's crazy LA weather for you. Thank you. crazy how 10 minutes ago by my house it was raining like crazy. You couldn't even see in front of you. And then like 10, 15 miles later, beautiful weather, sunshine. Look at that skyline. Here comes a fucking 5 freeway traffic. Tables. VIP parking area. Commerce Casino is located exactly in the middle of Los Angeles, an industrial area. This is the valet parking in the back and the self parking right here. An idiot move. Perfect, right in the front. Usually get idiots parking like this. Degenerate fucking gambler. And we'll probably have some trouble inside. Alright, this is the back entrance of Commerce. I don't think they'll let us record inside, but I'll see if I can get a few shots. The California section where they play blackjack and pie gown, all that kind of shit. Of course not. How you doing? What's going on?
You would have been.
How are you, sir?
I mean, I'm just a little tired.
Yeah, you look tired. Yeah. Did you just start or what?
No. 2:45.
Oh, okay, good. How many games we got today?
Three. You would have been.
Where are you here?
Yeah. You would have been second up, but.
What? About what?
But you're not.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, she's right up there. You talk to her.
She wouldn't put me up?
You better talk to her. She said talk to her.
Yeah, I'll talk to her, all right. You didn't see that, right, Dave? What's so funny? Dave, there's my buddy, man.
Let me tell you.
I've been coming here. Show. Listen, how many years have I been coming here?
At least 80.
At least 80. There you go.
80?
Yeah, at least 80 years, he said, dummy.
That's like a century ago.
I'd like 15, 20 years. Probably.
Okay. Yeah, say 15, 20 years.
I've been here 25.
Is that right?
You know what's funny? He hasn't aged a day. Whatsoever. I swear, he looks like the same guy I've known for 15
years ago.
50, yeah, 80 years ago. Yeah. So what's a bad joke?
I think he's actually Dorian Gray.
I wouldn't doubt it. So what's a bad joke?
What do you tell a woman with two black eyes?
I heard this one before. You don't need to tell her, she's already been told twice, right? Yeah. I got a better joke for you. What do you do when your dishwasher breaks? You slap her.
No, the other one is, you know why?
you know, for these goofballs that say they miss you on the video, you're taking all my money.
I think I saw that.
Okay, I need to change this card.
Why? Why do you gotta change my card for? You have any comments, Goof?
No.
You taking all my money?
Hit my hand.